the merry month of May, the green buds they were swelling. Sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbara Allen. He sent his servant to her door, to the place where she was dwelling. Oh, miss, miss, come quickly now, if your name be Barbara Allen. Slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she came nigh him. She drew the curtain to one side. She said, young man, you're dying. Yes, I am sick and very sick, and grief is in me dwelling. No better, no better I'll ever be if I don't get Barbara Allen. Do you remember the other night, when you were at the tavern? You drank a health to the ladies all, but slighted Barbara Allen. Yes, I remember the other night, when I was at the tavern. I gave a health to the ladies all, my heart to Barbara Allen. He turned his face toward the wall, for death was in him dwelling. Goodbye, goodbye, my dear friends all, be kind to Barbara Allen. As she was walking towards her home, she heard the death bell knelling, and every stroke it seemed to say, cold-hearted Barbara Allen. Oh, mother, mother, make my bed, make it long, sweet William died for me today. I'll die for him.